mother is so sad about her husband. He was an alcoholic and her daughter crippled. I'm sick about her conscience. She thinks that's each father I follow. When I want to live in the poems and not at the bottom of the bottle. I prepared a dinner for my sister with my old best friend Jim. I didn't know he's been marrying, and with a kiss he did a sin. He has broken a little glass unicorn. She collectionated those animals, so she gave a priceless gift to remember her love to him. My mother was angry with me, so I've decided to go out, live my life through the ghost of my sad and dark past. Dear sister, blew out the candles. I want to live without a message to send. So goodbye, my old life. This is my story. Arrived to the end.